Zone A clear. Repeat, Zone A is clear.
Yeah, I think so. We're going to need a maintenance team to fix it.
Whoever it is, Control wants us to keep an eye out for
them. What was that?
You're checking in with the CIA.
Who are you? What do you want?
Bond, from MI6.
How do I know this isn't a trick?
My only assignment was to find out if you were here. Enjoy your stay.
Wait. We thought Drax was stealing secrets about rocket propulsion. But it turns out he was after the bio experiments we ran on the space shuttle. I think he's trying to develop some kind of nerve agent, but I don't know why.
Maybe we'd better find out.
I thought you wanted to leave.
Things changed.
Thank you.
What are you doing here? This is a restricted area.
I'm going to vent the room and neutralize the gas. Okay, it should be safe to go in there now. We should get a sample of that toxin. James, we've got company. We've got to get topside to report this.
No, there isn't time. To find out exactly what this is up to. Go first and secure the area.
Bond, this is really odd. Drax is supposedly selling day trips into space, but he's packing up a
anything strange about those people?
Aside from the fact that they're all just a little too physically perfect, as if they've been cloned?
What else?
They're training on secret equipment from the Mars space program. It doesn't add up. Why would Drax use long-term space protocols if his shuttle flights are only supposed to last a few hours?
Drax is stolen from NASA. Why don't you push on ahead and see what other clues you can turn up?
Stop. On preset launch program. Minus 5 minutes.
us for years. It was a copy of a nursery report of something. Dr. Drax is planning to have someone give birth.
Thank you.
Drax's office. Some of the doors are still powering out before you can open them. Don't forget to activate the power supply to the door. James, you need to activate the power supply to the door.
must be down below. We need to find out what he's doing with that poison gas. See if you can learn anything on those pods we saw. Damn, Drax's computer is locked. We need an access card. I wonder if there's one in here.
Didn't this disappear from the Louvre several years ago? This is either a very good copy, or Drax can add grand larceny to his charge sheet. We should look for fingerprints and other clues that may help us. I wonder if there are any hidden wires in here. I wonder if there are any hidden wires in here. James, have you tried using the electric view on your smartphone? James, look. A hidden safe.
Take a look at this.
Ah. This can't be. It looks like those pods are designed to disperse the toxin from the upper atmosphere. It would kill millions, poison the soil for decades.
How many shuttles does Drax have?
6, that we know of.
Let's hope he wasn't on that one. Let's find him, now.
This may be our only chance to stop Drax. We have to make sure they don't spot us.
We have separation confirmed.
There. That's Drax down there.
Hey, Initiate final launch sequence for Moonraker 3.
Moonraker 3, initiate final
countdown.
Those
lines countdown. On the globe? They look like missile trajectories targeted on major cities.
New York, London, Beijing. Everyone a target.
We have to get on board one of those shuttles and find a way to stop him. First thing we need to do is find a computer terminal. I have an idea about how to get us on a shuttle. This may be our only chance to stop Drax. We have to make sure they don't spot us. There. That's Drax down there.
SRB jettisoned. We have separation confirmed.
Your signal is breaking up. Confirmed. Message received and understood. Over.
Understood. Out.
Understood. Out.
SRB jettisoned. We have separation.
I'm going to try to edit the crew manifest for Moonraker 6 so we can get on board. Lucky for us, all the software has been stolen from NASA. This terminal has root access. Can you hack the password?
Yes.
I need you to find the network monitoring server. We need to shut it down. James, watch out. A patrol.
Thank you.
database before editing the manifest. Hands off me.
Welcome to Drax Space Enterprises. I suppose I should be flattered that MI6 would send such an experienced agent after Dr. Goodhead, Mr. Bond.
Personally, I'd be nervous.
Yes, spoken like a man who believes violence is the means to all ends.
And you don't? Or do you have some peaceful reason for killing off everyone on Earth?
You've heard of natural selection, Mr. Bond? Survival of the fittest? I'm sure Dr. Goodhead could explain. In either case, Darwin was wrong. I've decided it's time to clean the slate and start over ridding the world of pestilence like yourself and Dr. Goodhead.
You're too late. I've already called in. There are troops on the way.
I think you're bluffing. But even if you aren't, I'll be long gone by then. You know, I had considered bringing the two of you along as breeding specimens, but you didn't make the cut. Take them away. Dispose of them.
are we?
In one of the blast chambers. We've got to get out of here.
Can you stop the fans? James, we've got to get out of here. We can escape through the vent shafts. No! We're trapped. James, over here, the vent shaft.
Move over. Let me do it. Run!
Here, this should fit.
Thanks.
Oh, it sure is cold in here. Can I help you with something? Okay. I'm gonna see what else I can find.
You! Stop right there! This is a restricted area. I have an intruder in crew room 5.
James, catch! Damn, they're onto us. Let's get to the control room. We need to get to the control room! Keep going! The control room should be this way. The last shuttle will be launching soon. James, we don't have much time. We have to reach the control room.
Try to hack into the system.
James, you need to find a wireless data link. Hack into it and divert the power from the release arm.
Thank you.
too late. Look, the shuttle. We can still make it. We have to get to the shuttle. Look, the shuttle. We can still make it. James, watch out for those RPGs. Look, the shuttle. We can still make it. We have to get to the shuttle. RPG!
Jake.
the shuttle. We can still make... We have to get to the shuttle. They're firing RPGs.
Hold your position!
James. Shoot them.
Better luck flying this one.
Come on, hurry. Look, the pilots are by the cockpit.
Scan rejected.
Let's do this.
I assume you still know how to launch one of these.
It's like riding a bicycle. You never forget.
Riker 6.
Here we go.
Minus 10, 9, 8, 7.
Greetings to all. Welcome aboard your temporary home. Here in the untainted cradle of the heavens, we will create a new super race, a race of perfect physical specimens.
We have a laser confirmed lock on the target.
Coming, Tanner.
Bond?
What are you doing on this frequency?
I'm with Dr. Goodhead.
Tanner, this is Holly Goodhead. I need you to contact Felix Leiter. Tell him to launch Operation Steel Heaven.
But
Tanner, just do it. Trust me.
Automatic docking procedure activated.
From their first day on Earth, they will look to the skies and know that there is a law and order to the universe and a God in heaven.
We have to find the poison pod control room and stop the launch.